Phil Lynott was one of the greatest rock stars that's come out of this country. And unless you see him, you will think, you know, he's a standard representation of a rock icon, i.e. long hair, European, etc. But no, he wasn't. I think a lot of the younger generation will be surprised to know that one of our rock gods was a brother.